What is reference management? Reference management is the process of keeping track of what you've read and might read by having somewhere to store the information about material like books, journal articles, web pages, and much more. You may already have a method of managing your references in this way, or you might be looking for something to help you. Reference management can take many forms, from writing down references in a document on your computer or a physical notebook to using specific software to help you. Software that can store references and make this process easier is called a reference management application. Reference management applications allow you to collect references from online databases and catalogues by storing the bibliographic information about material in an area called a library. Bibliographic information means details like the title, author, date of publication, and other information that you would need to be able to suitably cite that item in academic work. Once you have this information in the library of your reference management application, you can organise it into folders, add notes, and search and filter to find the material you need. Reference management applications tend to also have features called add-ins that work with word processing apps to insert formatted citations of material you've read. Whether you keep track of your reading material using a reference management application, a document, or something else entirely, it is important to have a process to store this information. Creating citations in your academic work is much easier when you have all of the information to hand. You can focus on the content of your academic work rather than getting distracted finding the referencing information for a particular item that you read. For more information about reference management applications, see our reference management guide.